see the teddy bear here to play. If you don't come play with us, then we will kill you.
Hey, Addy,
got some
old photos of myself.
You should print this one out.
Yeah, I'll print that. That was last year.
It's nice.
At me. Look how many rolls I had. It's like a bakery. Hey, what are you doing tomorrow?
I have to work.
What time?
5 to close.
I think I'm gonna go hang out with Chris Cole and Colin. I haven't seen him in a while. Look at that cuteness.
I'm a natural blonde. You didn't know that?
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. So I had white hair when I was little.
That's impossible.
It's true. White blonde.
Oh, look at this soccer star. Hey, I found this camera. I think I'm gonna start using it.
What for?
I don't know, just to use it. Be fun.
Yo.
What?
How's this thing work, bro?
It's on.
Is it?
It's on.
Is it recording?
Yes, it's recording.
Is that a camera?
Hey.
What's up, guys?
No. L15.
Seniors. What's good?
What's Gucci?
What's good?
Yeah.
Hey. Where'd you get that?
I found it in my closet. Yes, I found it in my closet.
Ooh, cool.
It's a nice camera.
Cole, what's up?
Hey, what's up, man?
Colin.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What are we doing tonight, fellas?
I don't know, bro. Are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm kind of hungry. So what are we doing after?
I don't know.
Adelaide's at work, so I'm free.
Oh, really?
Oh, there you go.
I hate a little Adelaide, huh?
single.
Hey. Scale of 1 to 10 on Adelaide, Christian. Yeah. Go.
Adelaide?
Yeah.
Hey, no, we're not answering that question.
No, yeah,
we're not answering that question. No.
It doesn't matter.
No.
Compare it to my girl, Nancy.
Nancy?
What? Nancy? Hey.
Oh, okay.
I took her out to a nice romantic spot down in Oglebay.
Wait. How is Oglebay romantic?
Yeah. Okay. It was nice.
People die there, bro.
Yeah, that's actually.
One person died there. Okay.
Okay. It was a long time ago in the woods. It's nice,
years.
Isolated. Have a nice picnic.
But the real question is, 1 to 10 on Nancy.
Nancy? Definite 1.
Doesn't matter. She's got a great personality. Come on, guys.
Yeah, that's how you know she's a 1.
So, are we going to Oglebay or what?
Absolutely not. No.
Yeah. Okay, because he said no, we're going.
No.
Yeah, we got to go.
We're going.
You're driving. Take us.
No, this is a terrible idea.
Wait, so are we going to eat?
Yeah, seriously, come on.
Eating then going?
No. Go, and then we'll eat later, bro.
We're going to wait first.
Let's go.
Yeah, I don't know. It's a good idea.
Cole.
Stop being a little baby.
Cole's a baby.
I mean, it's to be expected.
Yeah.
Cole's a baby.
So what are we going to do there, Teddy? Anything cool?
I mean, I don't care. So we're definitely going?
Yeah, we'll definitely go.
Yeah. Cole, can you give me
Okay, I'll turn around.
Yeah, I'll get you a shirt, Mike. Don't worry about it.
Shirt?
Did you go the wrong way? You see
no,
us? Come
I'm
on.
Going to Oglebay, dude. Stop being a little baby.
Come on.
I heard you guys talking about sharing each other's clothes.
No.
You didn't share
clothes. Okay. He needed a shirt.
I needed a shirt.
Track. He was sweaty. I gave it to him.
Okay. Okay, cool. You guys are the cool cats in the car.
Yeah, that was
kind of
weird.
Let's go.
It's like the most deserted entrance. Like, look, there's the sign. Look how sketchy that sign looks.
Ooh, Cole getting scared.
Scared cold.
This is not a good idea.
How is it not a good idea?
There, someone died there. You don't
that was such a long time ago. Are you kidding me?
So?
People die all the time.
Yeah, not yet.
Nobody even knows what happened.
Exactly.
We'll be good, bro.
How do we know we're not walking into a serial killer's home?
It's just the woods.
Because it's the woods. Listen.
I was there like a week ago.
Colin went there.
About a week ago,
Colin went there, and it was fine, bro. Just chill. Okay. Relax. You're over here killing the vibe.
Yeah, why are you killing the vibe?
Let's just go.
I mean, dude, we're almost there, so calm down.
Be there in a few minutes. Any second.
Look, dude, we're here. Come on.
Already
here.
Ben, you want this?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Name one time when you haven't been wearing that hat.
Yeah, that hat's stupid. Who even likes
it? Let's see. I slept with it and I showered with it. Shut up, I wore it.
Any day now.
Come here. Ted, there's a bone over here. I hope that's from a deer.
We gotta get out of here.
Where?
It's like a human.
Where?
It's like a human.
I don't see anything.
Yo. What is that?
Where does it get out of here?
Bro, that legit looks like teeth, though.
Please get
relax.
Out of here.
Relax. Cole. Hey, it's an animal. Relax.
Wait, where did the girl die again?
I don't know. Relax. It's an animal.
That's the human girl's remains.
It's an animal.
That's an animal.
Raccoon, calm maybe. Down. I don't know.
It's a coon.
Calm down. Let's go. Let's keep going.
Come on, let's walk. Let's walk.
I don't feel good about this guy.
Really? Okay, Cole.
Shut up.
Oh, jeez. Okay. We're good. How you feeling?
This isn't a good idea.
I don't like it.
Bruh. Gotcha. All right, what are we doing?
Riley.
You're stupid.
Oh, you're stupid.
Your mama's gonna kill you. Look at yo, turn around!
No. I'm scared, but at least I had
thought. Alright, what do we got here? Is this like some Tarzan stuff? You gonna swing on these? Hey. You won't. Oh, I wish that would have break. Yo.
Yo, make it rain.
It's making it rain though. Chris. Chris, what are you doing?
Chris, come on.
Christian, what you doing? What you got? What are you looking at? What the hell is that?
What is that?
What is that blood?
Guys, we gotta get out of here. This is really getting weird.
Where's the bone now, Lewis?
What was that? Let's get out of here. Please, can we get out of here now? First we're seeing dead human remains, now this, like...
Alright, come on. Okay, that's really weird. Come on. Let's go.
Let's go a little faster.
Come on. All right, Colin, don't fall on this. That hurdle, though. Track team.
Chris.
Are you serious?
Come on, Chris.
Where the heck did he go?
Let's go.
Chris.
It's not funny.
Christian.
Christian, come on.
Chris.
Seriously.
What are you doing, dude? Come on, man.
Hey, this isn't funny.
It's not funny, Chris. Come on.
Chris. Christian. Where'd he go? He was literally right behind me.
Probably just, like, reinforcing the car.
What the hell was that?
Christian, is that you? Come on.
Let's go. What do you guys think that is?
I don't know.
Okay, let's get out of here.
All right, come on.
Christian? Chris!
Guys, we've been looking for so long.
What time is it?
It's almost 11 o'clock.
Oh god. I've been out here for hours.
I still can't even get cell service.
Christian!
Christian!
Christian?
Dude, we need to call the police.
I feel like we've been going in circles.
Christian!
Christian? Guys, dude, we have been going in circles.
Oh my god.
Where we started.
How is that possible? We've been walking for like an hour.
More than an hour. All day.
What was that?
Christian, is that you?
Christian! Come on, dude, don't play around.
I don't think this is a joke anymore, guys.
Come on, man. Dude, we can't stay in here all night.
Dude, I have no service. My mom is probably flipping out. We need to call the police anyway.
Let's go back to the car then.
Christian!
Christian!
What happened? I got here as fast as I could.
We went to Oglebay and we lost Chris. I mean, we called the police. We didn't have cell service for like 6 hours, so. We thought it was a joke at first, but then we couldn't find him.
So now what?
What he wants to do? We looked forever. There was no cell service where we were. We couldn't call him or anything. He just disappeared. So, I don't know. We can't do anything now.
We can't get over the symbol.
What symbol?
The symbol painted on the tree.
Oh, you painted.
It was blood. Come on. It was blood.
I don't know, guys. I can't do this anymore. I gotta go
home. I'll talk to you guys later.
Call me if anything happens. Yeah. See you.
Bye,
Cole. Hey, Ty, can I just sleep here tonight?
Yeah, okay.
I don't think I can drive home.
That's fine. I'll make the guest come out.
Alright, well, just keep trying to call him. I just got done from work, so my mom wants me home.
I'm feeling up and down at the same time. Up and down, I'm feeling up and down at the same time.
Ted, where are you?
I'm still on
the phone. Call's car on the side of the road.
Above.
What are you talking about?
Come here now. I'm on South 88.
Yeah. Colin and I are on our way. Come on.
Where does he live?
It's up here. It's an old house. It's really creepy.
We gotta find him tonight.
And Chris, you know, they're both gone.
Yeah. Hopefully his house has the answer.
Probably. I mean, why would he just leave his car there? I mean, he was acting funny all night, but I mean, like,
both kind of sad that Christian's gone, but I don't know.
I don't know what to do.
Alright, it's coming up here.
Alright, here, give me that.
Yeah, I don't want it anyway.
Alright, the lights are on. They have to be in here.
And the cars are home too, so. Have you ever been here, Colin?
No.
He's actually never asked me to come over either.
Kinda glad he didn't.
Well, that pot is broken. Whoa, okay. Nice house.
Yeah.
Cole. Colin, you want upstairs?
Yeah, I'll go upstairs.
All right, we'll get dining room. Ooh, okay.
Cole.
Hey, Colin. 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 Dude.
Sorry, man.
All right, let's go. Let's just go downstairs.
Creepy basement.
I don't think they're gonna be down here.
Oh, dude, something breaks in here. That's locked. Alright, what's in here?
Cole?
Dude, there's no lights. That laundry looks like it hasn't been touched in weeks.
Yeah. Let's get out of here. This door's cracked.
Did you hear that?
What is that? Cole.
Cole?
Cole.
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 I think it's coming from over here.
Hello?
Oh my god.
What is that? What is that?
Swinging.
Who leaves a hammock in this room?
Wait, what is this?
Colin, get in here.
What?
Is that not the symbol from the woods?
Oh my god. Wait.
What is going on? What is that?
This is the shirt I gave Cole.
What do you mean it's the shirt you gave Cole? What are you talking about? No way. No, it's not. No, you're freaking me out. Seriously, don't.
Cole borrowed the shirt from me. Oh my god. Cole?
Cole!
It's not funny.
Okay, they're not here.
Cole.
Colin.
Colin.
Oh my god.
Colin. Colin.
Go, 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 go. What is that? Oh my gosh. Go, 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 go.
Is he disappeared? I don't know. No. Well, the police aren't doing anything. What do you want me to do? Look. In your basement. Because we heard something. I don't know. Yes, and then he just disappeared. Okay. No, we haven't seen Christian either. Or Cole. I told the police everything. He went missing. Cole went missing. Colin disappeared. What do you want me to do? No. No.
It's been 2 days since Colin, Chris, and Cole went missing.
Why do you have that?
Oh, come on,
no,
Ted.
Please, turn that off.
It'll be fine.
No, it won't. My friends are missing, and I don't know what to do. I can't find them or anything. All right, I'm just freaking out, and that is the last thing I want to see. What is that? Are you serious? Why? What did you see? What did you see? Come on, what are you doing?
Hold this.
Really?
Here, hold this.
What did you find? What are you doing?
Look.
Why do you have Chris's hat?
It was in the garage. Ted, what's going on?
I don't know. Shh, hold on. That's locked. Try the other side.
The door's open.
Go. Just go quick. Just go.
Go slowly.
Chris.
Hello?